Hey, it's Gersh Kunstler of the New York Daily News, and I don't know if you heard the news, but the MTA is considering allowing us to make cell phone calls on trains. Cellular phone calls on trains. Yeah, let's see how that works. Yeah, who's this? Intern, what's your name? I told you to pick up my dry cleaning before you picked up my kids at the ballet class. What's wrong with you?
Yes, I want to check on an order. I placed an order for a Lara Croft naked silicone love doll. Yeah, last week it was tracking number 211-4321. I need it this weekend. I really need it this weekend. Baby, 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 I said I was sorry. I said it was just that one time. It didn't mean a thing to me.
Okay, there was that other time, but that didn't mean a thing to me either. I love you, baby. Yes, there was a third time. You're right, and I apologize for that, too. I apologize for this, too. It didn't mean anything. I love you, baby. I love you. Don't leave me. I don't know why everybody's so upset at the office just because I don't shower anymore. It's bad for the skin. There's actual science on that.
What's the big deal, Jimmy?
You open the window that she always leaves unlocked. You sneak in, you grab the key from the drawer next to the refrigerator, you go to the lockbox, it's right under the bed, you unlock it, you take the cash, you get out of there. You're out in 20 seconds. I don't know what the big deal is.
Well, you know what? I'm not ashamed to say it. I am not going to vote for Hillary Clinton. I don't like her. She's a liar. She's a cheat. I want to vote for Trump because I want to make America great again. I believe in that.